Yeah, Dave has tremendous upside. You know, he's 6'7". He's probably only 290 pounds. I say only because when you look at him, he looks like he's 240 pounds. He's just going to be massive. Was in our camp, so we know as much about him athletically as anybody we're recruiting. Tough guy, another great competitor. You know, you just see that when you watch him play. Hates to lose. But for a long guy, you know, does a great job of getting underneath people. I told him he reminded me of Nate Solder, you know, the guy from Colorado that's playing for the Pats. Just, you know, such a tall drink of water. And when it's all said and done, he's going to be a guy that's going to be 330 pounds and still look like he's about 280. But couldn't be more excited about him. Another guy coming from great family, and we know we're getting a special one with him. You know what it is. White and kitty, white and kitty.